God damn it. Excuse me, sis.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Hi, Tom. Good to see you.
You know, it's not really your books I love. It's the fact that you're the only client who's always on time.
Thanks a lot.
So anyway, now, Brimley books are offering the most money up front. But they want the rights to this, your next book.
Tom.
Yes? What? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Well, I don't know if I feel comfortable locking us in like that. I mean, it may very well be that Arrow is prepared to pay a much larger advance.